Hi everybody, welcome back to Puggo News Around the World here. And today we're going to be taking a look at Costco's Chocolate Halloween House. So, let's get to it. So, before we get to opening it up and making it, let's first check out what the box looks like. It says, create a treat there, as you guys can see. Chocolate Halloween house pre-built and ready to decorate there, as you guys can see. It also says, loads of decorating fun with spooky add-on cookies and 1 pound of candy and icing, which sounds super delicious. I really, really do like how the Chocolate Halloween House logo is the moon, and you have this purple background, and there's bats flying around, and the house looks spooky, and you have this black for where the house sits on, and then you got all this fog coming up underneath the black on the bottom of the house, which I also really, really do like. My favorite part about this is I really, really do like these gum Halloween like jack-o'-lanterns on top of the house, which I'm super excited about. And I can't wait to decorate this house, and I'm excited that it's already built, because you know how much of a pain it is to put the house together and for it actually to stay. And I really, really do like the ghost right there, as you guys can see. I like the tree with the eyes looking at you. And the tombstones there, as you guys can see, how one says rip and one says oops, which I also really, really do like. Here's the same as the front of the box, but just a little bit different for the house, giving you guys some different ways that you can do the house. Here is the back side. So here is what the top of the box looks like. Here, as you guys can see, it came with some candy corn here, as you guys can hopefully see. See what else it came with. More candy corn. Came with some ghosts, pumpkins, bats, and spiders. And I'm sorry if you guys can't see that. And it also came with some cats, which I also really, really do like. These are the leaves that you could put on the house with the icing, which I also really, really do like. The pumpkin face gum, which I really, really do like. Some hard candy. Here is, looks like we got the tombstone, the ghost, I think the tree, and I think the bottom layer of where the tree's at, which, so we got some orange icing. White icing, hopefully you guys can see that. Yeah. Here's the one that I like personally because it's green. So we got the green icing. Here's just a little close-up of what the house looks like before I decorate it. Oh, yeah. This is all the stuff it came with.
Your soul, seal your doom tonight. Spooky, scary skeletons.
So thank you guys so much for watching this video. I hope you have enjoyed it. And I will see you guys next time on Pogo News Around the World. Bye.